Hello friends, welcome to Interior Decor Designs. Everybody has a diverse range of requirements for their workplace. Therefore, a lot of home office ideas are by no means one size fit all. Nevertheless, this does not imply that creating the ideal office space is not possible. In case you are feeling bogged down by thought of producing a space that is going to allow you to work at home, look no further. During the time of Corona, you have to work from home, so these office designs are best for you. We have compiled home office design ideas to help you make a home office that's both inviting and functional. Whether you work at home or even have carved out a room for something you like, such as crafting, writing, or reading, your home office is an area that might encourage the flow of imagination and enable you to get right down to business. But frequently, that is not the case. In reality, home office could be the most neglected space in our home. Unfriendly and messy locations for inspiration, driving us to work any place but in that particular workplace, such as the couch, kitchen, or even bed. In order to enable you to develop and update your own personal inspiring room, we have curated home office ideas and images from the best designer to help you with your next home office project. When you work at home, you understand that adding several beautiful and functional home office ideas in your workspace is a need. All things considered, would you not love working in a gorgeous room which motivates you? You are in luck, since your workspace is about to be your new favorite space because of these great tricks and ideas. Some are easy fixes, like including sweet farmhouse decor ideas for a comfortable room you will really like working in. You will find loads of various projects to choose from, whether you are keen on DIYing a home office desk from a well-used table or even lighting the room with a few antique lamps. Just about everybody needs to take care home with them at times, like in lockdown due to coronavirus, whether that becomes a stack of paperwork or even saved on a laptop computer. In case you are not an office worker, then maybe you want a separate area to sort the household bills and correspondence. Sometimes the kid want a place to sit down and concentrate on homework or even do computer research. Whatever your requirement, the odds are you want a home office, whether that is like an extensive space, a nook, or maybe a pull-out shelf, that is up to you. These small office ideas show you do not need to forgo your workspace just because you do not have a lot of space. Today, many people work at home because of the internet, that is much more than practical. Several of these individuals work at home the whole day, while others only few hours later in the day. Many of them require a comfortable working space, getting things done as efficiently as they can. Although very few homes are able to have a separate space to make it a home office, you can always have a small office desk. That is the reason it is a great idea to arrive at a few innovative resolutions to manage a small home office in a family room, a dining room, a kitchen, or perhaps maybe even in the closet. We have gathered a big collection of ideas showing the way you are able to accomplish that. Carving out a home office that not merely inspires creativity but likewise helps get the task done could be relatively simple, and it does not demand a separate space or ample square footage also. These designs prove that workspace don't need to be massive to be great looking. Do not believe you have additional space for a home office. A bit of creativity and maybe some elbow grease is actually all it requires to carve out far more room. Therefore, whether you are attempting to press in a little table or perhaps a completely loaded workspace. These suggestions will aid you whip up a surprising classy home office. Friends, if you are enjoying these designs and ideas on modern home office, then you should definitely consider to subscribe our YouTube channel for more such videos. On Interior Decor Designs, our aim is to simplify and give our subscriber the most modern interior design concept and ideas. Your room should motivate you and also mirror your unique personality. Therefore, do not hesitate to go all out. As you envision the style for your office, ensure to think about all of the activities you will do in the area. Most likely, you will have to incorporate a desk that can be used while doing paperwork. But to finish a range of projects, separate focus area might be helpful. Along with your primary workspace, consider incorporating an extra seating area for holding meeting or discussion with clients. Conversely, when there are several family members that have to work in the room, keep things to organize and give every person a private spot to work from. Have a lot of storage space, maintaining an office organized could be a struggle for many, particularly in case you are somebody that has an inclination to get placed under an unruly desk. Therefore, it is essential to incorporate lot of storage solution to your design. If you have the space available, cabinets or maybe built-in are perfect for storing larger items. Wide open shelving is a simple way to mix functional think and decor element also. As much as it is crucial to have ability to concentrate inside your office, it is likewise crucial that you produce a room where you will be happy spending time. Do not forget to add a couple of decor complements and portion of wall art that highlight your individual taste. Among the simplest way to accomplish this while still developing a cohesive design is allowing your personal thing to determine your accent colors. Do your best to complement the bold hues in all those particular things and incorporate them sparingly throughout the entire space. Ensure your workspace has a lot of light to reduce eye strain and headaches. Position the monitor so there is absolute no glare starting from an overhead light or a window, and place a tiny lamp on the modern desk for task lighting. Study demonstrates the presence of natural light in office spaces has an overwhelming positive effect on workers' productivity and morale. It simply makes good sense that these principles would effortlessly translate to the home office environment. Also, so find ways to integrate the outdoors. Whenever possible, make windows an essential component of your design. Consider aligning your office table below the windowsill and also choosing non-intrusive blinds. Additionally, do not hesitate to add other natural material to your design. Fresh greenery is going to add color to the area and enhance your mood. There is not much you are able to do to beautify the computer, phone, and printer, though you can hide unsightly cords being by ensuring your machine is closer to outlet and easy to get in when you have to unplug. In case cable on the table, in a fabric cord cover and also feed the cord right into the study desk grommet or plastic or maybe a metallic cap that can help guide cords by way of a hole in the table and conceal them underneath. Tame the cable jungle on the floor with the cord winder, tubing or maybe a cable organizer that is connected to the table and elevate the cable away from the floor. Whether your home office is designated room for operating a business, your remote workspace or even just a nook for having to pay bills and organizing your routine, you need much more than a metal table and additional chair stuffed into an extra corner. Location is important. You will probably spend lot of working hours in your office at home. Thus, do not stiff yourself on space. For instance, squishing a small table right into the windowless closet to use the rarely used guest room. Additionally, consider traffic flow as well as your capacity to withstand distractions. Do you work best in the midst of a thick activity, or do you need your workplace to be hidden away in a peaceful room? If clients are stopping by, a private room with ample seating is necessary. Do not sacrifice form for function. Your table storage and shelves must serve you, not another way around. Think of your workflow and what things you required at your fingertips before purchasing furniture. Then search for pieces that are both functional and beautiful. Home office furniture must complement other rooms in your home rather than screaming sullenness cubicles. In case your house has traditional decor, deep wood and soft crazy chair or love seat are perfect when you have extra space. A contemporary home office is able to feature artistic piece or maybe a modern metal furniture. Invest in an excellent chair. You spend long hours in your office chair. A lovely ergonomic and comfy chair may be worth every dime. You want a color which will get your work motor humming? For many people, that is bright, cheery color such as orange or maybe lime green. Other requires a soothing shades like botanical green or maybe sea foam blue to get fired up. Find out about how certain colors are able to change your feelings. Friends, hope you like this video on modern home office design ideas. And for more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also click the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates whenever we upload a new video. For the latest and trending interior decoration design, visit our website interiordecordesigns.in and check out the latest trend in interior decoration. You can also follow us on our social media profiles like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Telegram, Pinterest. If you want to take interior decoration design ideas in your pocket and on your smartphone, then you can download our app available on Play Store from the link in the description box below. With this, we finish this video here. We'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, bye and take care. And by the time you can watch our next video that is suggested only for you.